ask Demarie Crockett how his shoulder feels these days, and you get a quick, clear response.
Feels amazing. Better than ever.
That's all he has to say about the injury that wiped out nearly half of his sophomore season in 2017. With all the pain, rehab, and missed action behind him, Crockett focuses only on silver linings.
It's pushed me like further than I thought I could go. Like it's strengthened me mentally more than anything. Like I feel like I'm so much more stronger because of the injury, and like I feel like God does things for a reason.
A tough, strong, 225-pound running back who ran for over 1,000 yards as a freshman, feeling better after rehabbing an injury, surely excites Mizzou. But add the other bright side from Crockett's injury, and you'll really get Tiger fans pumped up. Larry Roundtree stepped in when Crockett went down and rushed for over 700 yards as a true freshman.
I was so proud of Larry, man. And like a lot of people, you know, they think, you know, they try to create tension, you know, between the competition and stuff like that. But honestly, man, it's not even like that at all. You know, I was extremely happy for Larry. You know, everyone playing Division I ball wants to come in and, you know, contribute and, you know, be a good player. So just seeing him step up and really take that role, man, and play the way he played, man, that's really big. That's big time. We just push each other every day by just competing as hard as we can. Like, every day, like, I know that I can't slack because Larry's right there, and every day Larry knows that he can't slack because I'm right there. And I feel like we just hold each other accountable just that way.
What can you two do together healthy this season?
Larry is a really, really good football player, and I feel like, you know, just keeping, like, Larry's in, then I come in, you know, I just feel like that'll just really keep the defense on their heels.
We got to make sure that we let him know that we have his back. We're going to keep the holes clean for him as much as we can. There's some big shoes to fill in Ishwitter because we're going to miss that kid. But we got a solid 1-2 punch that teams are going to have to look out for.
They complement each other as well as two tailbacks ever could. Roundtree, the bruiser. Crockett, the more flashy cutter. Even if conventional thinking tells you their roles should actually be reversed.
It honestly doesn't make sense because Larry's, you know, he's a little bit smaller than me, but he's more like, you know, he's a finisher, you know, and then I kind of come in and I'm more finesse, whatever, but I'm like 225, so it's kind of backwards, honestly, if you ask me.
But regardless of the role, no matter how the number of carries shakes down or how many yards they each run for this season, Crockett doesn't care about individual accolades. He's back, he's healthy, and after his injury-shortened 2017, he only has one thing in mind for 2018.
You know, a lot of guys coming back, you know, they want to have a 1,000-yard season and stuff like that, but the only thing I want to do, man, I want to win.